We instantly get on the takeoff ramp and just instantly get roosted with cow poop. And I'm spitting it out. I make the jump, land, and instantly as I land, just get roosted with some more cow poop.
Mask on. We need a remix of that song. NorCal bound. We're going deep. Area 52, the Creech compound. Ronnie's number's 52, so maybe it's good vibes for him. He had a rough start to the trip, but long drive, gonna go scout this place. I've been talking to Dana for 3 years probably about going here, so finally making it happen. I'm pumped.
Not bad. The old 8-minute wrap job. Dirt road, huh?
No,
cow crossing.
Wow. Man, this is pretty dope. This is pretty sick.
See, they have like boards
and shit.
They're pissed.
Fucking heck, I got you.
This place is insane. Just driving in on the road, I got like 900 ideas, so I'm excited for what tomorrow has in store. This is epic.
Dude,
insane.
How's that drive?
Not too bad.
It wasn't bad though.
10 hours total by the time we started to leave.
Yeah.
Tail here, but
Dennis, so you said nobody's done this on a UTV?
Yeah.
Not yet?
Maybe on the quad.
On the quad? That's nuts.
Here we are, Area 52, and it is epic. Like, we didn't even make it to his place. We were driving up the road and looking at Zillow. Like, how much is these properties out here?
Look, this is the new house we just bought. This is where you'll play, get grass stains in all of your clothes.
The good news is I found one on Zillow, 160 acres, for only $160,000.
So it's $1,000 an acre.
So $1,000 an acre.
So we didn't even make it to the gate and we're already like, we need this. Oh man, this is like dream track right here. That go fast juice.
I don't even smell my Sprite.
Sprite?
Yeah, dude, like imagine instead of like an energy drink, I just had
Sprite
like the Sprite lemon.
Alright.
You know? Pretty cool. And this soda sprays like champagne. You shake it up now.
That's true.
It's pretty cool.
Your dream, not mine.
Jump is absolutely massive. I'm not sure how big, but the takeoff is at least 40 feet tall, which is intimidating in itself, and definitely one of the biggest jumps I've ever hit. Feels so sick, and just seeing some trains with RJ and Dana was so much fun. I don't even know what else we could do to top that at this point, so I'm about ready to pack it up. We've had enough fun. Oh man, so first time he hits it first, because RJ is the professional, you know, he has a couple years on me, a little more wise also, and he hits it first pretty clean. I go to fall him the next time around, and we instantly get on the takeoff ramp and just instantly get roosted with cow poop, and I'm spitting it out. I make the jump, land, and instantly as I land, just get roosted with some more cow poop. Pretty sure RJ is doing it on purpose.
Dude, see, look, take a look at this. Look how much cow poop this guy runs over. Dude, no wonder I got roosted.
Shit slayer. They call me the old shit slayer. Slick mist. It cleans up all kinds of shit.
Walker and Daniel are ready. Brian ready. You better ready, get out there.
everyone down for the mission. We had a dream and we'll get it. We had a dream and we'll get it. Can't change up. My team too real, so we stay up. Yeah,
that was sick.
Yeah, can't change up. My team too real, so we stay up. Yeah, this is yeah. Do you believe in who's next to you, even when doubt has been tested? Yeah.
God, I don't want to jinx it, but I've been just flying the same drone all day. Dana ran it over with a dirt bike, like directly through the center.
I didn't know you had it hooked.
Directly through the center of it. Totally fine.
It was soft.
Then I chased a plane.
Can't change up. My team too real, so we stay young. Yeah, this is our year. Can't change up. My team too real, so we stay young. Yeah, this is our year. Can't change up. My team too real, so we stay young. Yeah, this is our year. Can't change up. My team too real, so we stay young. Yeah, this is our year. Yeah, everyone down for the mission. Everyone down for the mission.
Guys, what a couple last couple days, man. What do you have to say?
It's a wrap. Wrap.
Thanks again, Dana.
Dana, thank you very much, man.
Big trip.
Area 52. So
what year was your first UTV?
Out of this world.
Before first UTV race.
Damn.
Glen Helen.
Ronnie was 4 years old.
I was 4 years
Holy
old.
Holy crap.